Hello everyone and welcome back to IT Master Tech News channel. First of all, I would like to say Happy New Year to everyone, to my subscribers and to all my followers. Thanks for being loyal viewers. And let's make a wish that the next 2021 will be more productive and more healthy year, and we will get rid of this all COVID things. So let's get started. Today, guys, I got a Apple silicone case for the iPhone 12 series. Currently, I am using the hardcover case with my blue iPhone. And this one is the copy of original Apple silicone case that was selling in the Apple website. And I think this one just a copy, but without a magnet thing. Let's open and see what's inside. It should look like the as the original series, original packaging. As you can see, iPhone 12 12 Pro case packaging also is very similar to the one that Apple is selling. Let's make this. Yeah, it is what you get when you go to the Apple store and they're hanging there on the wall on the case side. And this is the some kind of change this year for 12 series. It has a close bottom compared with the other series. As you remember, this part was open always. And this is the silicone case. There are the leather similar case, but this is silicone and I don't like the leather ones. They are getting very easily scratched or they are not sweet protective or something like this. Here you see the different languages, iPhone 12 12 Pro silicone case, the naming, everything as Apple do. It cost me $4 and the original one is cost I think $49.99. correct me if I am wrong. Okay, let's tear and open it from here. These parts, they always cannot make it like Apple do. It's very hard to open the case rather than original one. Okay, I assume. Okay, okay guys, this is how it looks like inside. Inside is the velvet finish to protect your phone. It is feels very nice. The silicone case like the original one, I can prove I have used the original ones as well. So there is a differences. Of course there are differences. This part has original is more accurate bended or created, but the silicone is feel is the very nice. So there is a good grip. Let's try it on the phone. Okay, here is my blue iPhone and let's see how it will go with the current blue. Yeah, from backside, this is the how it looks like, and I think there is a very good contrast between the dark blue and the case that I ordered. This is the bottom part, it's covering all the, and really, to be honest, I like when it's the covered, not open bottom. Here is the power button, very easily pushable and working. And here are the volume buttons. Yeah, it's nice. It feels very nice. Actually, this is the how it looks like from, and it has a little, very tiny upper, so you can put it like this and don't be curious if it's getting scratch it off your screen, and protection is very good. And this part is also, it's protecting fully for your camera. There is a, it's a beveled out, so you can put it like this. So this is the other one that I did the review. There are differences. You see, it's very minimalistic, and this one is making phone a little bit larger. But if be honest, for my opinion, I like it more than this one. Anyway, I will use this one. Okay, this is it, guys. I would like to share with you. Stay well, stay cool, stay healthy. Please subscribe, share my videos if you found them useful. Thanks, and wish you Happy New Year.